Coming up, construction on Sand's crash pad hits full tilt. And her bare windows get a new set of shades. That's next on New Spaces.